spoke with customers.
I can't believe this. I'm like, what? Drugs? In the Ronald McDonald's? Come on, this is horrible. What can we do?